On 15th and 16th of October, a service project was organized by Czech UPF and YSP. 14 volunteers from Czech Republic and Slovakia came to help people in Mikulčice, a village in southern Moravia, Czech Republic, where a devastating tornado destroyed many homes and great parts of the village. Participants were greeted by the mayor of the village, who expressed his appreciation.